Are you going to the night market later?
No, I'm not going to night market later. Don't follow me. Okay, you guys.
Okay. Bye.
I'm always investing in Taiwan. This is one of our most important countries. And of course, this is the beginning of our company's business because we build our wafers here and build our systems here. And we also have partners that we go to market with here. And so I better go inside. I have a lot of friends waiting for me.
This restaurant is like Taiwan.
Pretty great, right? That's a great restaurant. Have you been here before? Really? Okay, maybe you can come on in later. Everybody should come to this restaurant. It's an amazing restaurant. I have many friends inside waiting for me.
Oh,
yeah, I'm hosting tonight. Yeah.
Are you going to the night market later?
No, I'm not going to night market later. Don't follow me. Okay, you guys.
Okay.
But go to Tonghua night market. There's a fruit lady. And she has been working there for 43 years.
Wow.
And every time I come to Taiwan, I go see her. And she is so incredible. So go see her, okay? Everybody go buy some fruit from her.
Thank you, thank you.
下周对我们来讲，我想就是一个活力展示的一个很重要的一个场合跟时间点嘛。那刚好可以在这一两年来的一些努力，刚好就在 Computex 把它全部展出来。 所以这里面我想含的也是不单只有那个 NVIDIA 其实 AMD 啦 Intel 其实全部都会有，所以应该就是一个火力的展示。刚刚你讲到这么多大厂都来，而且这些大厂其实都派
CEO
来，是不是真的看好台湾这个科技是到了？我想这个毋庸置疑吧。今天从开始台积电的 chip 的 fab 到一些 packaging。 然后到整个系统组装，包括这整个 supply chain， 我想都是在台湾吧。所以变成说，当然，那个 Jensen 为什么会那么重视？他为什么会讲出台湾第一？我想这个都有他的一定的道理。